Good to see you, Wei.
I got a call. Something about an urgent problem in the New Year celebrations?
Yeah, about that. Seems you made a lot of bosses unhappy lately, so...
Are you serious?
Look, I can't ignore a direct order just because I think it's wrong.
Oh, come on.
And neither can you.
Wait, so I'm in purgatory now, is that it? Punishment for my sins?
You upset a lot of people. Let's not even get into the property damage out there. Or the total carnage that seems to follow you everywhere you go. Bosses aren't happy.
Screw them. I'm a cop. You gonna put me out on the street or not?
In a manner of speaking.
This sucks. Holy shit.
Okay. So the main story.
Suspect is in a blue vehicle. License 12X448.
448 must be a rental.
You've seen a guy in yellow.
He went that way.
So the main story, the other DLC, and this DLC all started with the chase mission.
You seen a guy in a yellow shirt?
I think he's there.
Stop! Police! In pursuit of suspect! Freeze! Take it from here. Freeze!
Holy shit, I got bamboozled there. No, wrong. No! What the fuck? We should. Stop. Not dead, right? Okay, move with the grapple the enemy towards the police car. I'm trying to do something, you little shit. Wait.
Resistance is futile.
Ooh. I think it took longer than it should be. Than it should have.
Officer, there's a weird guy down there. You might want to check him out.
I'm on it.
Why am I the only cop here, though? What? I wonder who the suspect is. Wait, so there's a new type of collectible, evidence bag, and I need to find 20.
What were you up to? Son of a bitch. Dispatch, I have a bomb here. I repeat, I have a bomb.
Stand by, don't touch it. Wait for the bomb squad.
What? No time, dispatch, this thing's gonna go off. Yeah, well, it's a stupid order.
So, okay. I think I might not make it.
Into the bay.
What? Are you crazy?
This thing might blow up half the neighborhood.
Officer Shen, where are you?
Almost there. Dispatch, this is Shen. At the bottom of the ocean.
You better get back to HQ immediately.
Negative, dispatch. I need to follow up. You have an address on that license plate?
Who ever heard of a plate with 2-4s in it?
Real FM. You got an address?
Stand by. I keep it pimping play. It's 322 Sa Ching Road, but the boss won't be happy.
When are they ever?
I keep it pimping play. Listen, baby, let me throw a little pat on your body. Strong crew, give you some food with your ears old. Let me hit it, and I bet you ain't fucking the same. Never strong, only when I've been hoes. And you know I send hoes to windows. The bank tellers to drive up, they ride up. Get my chips out, the bitch you count and ride out. There's more to pippin' than getting pussy to find mouth. I'm a play kid. Still not getting hoes, stopping your foes on a 7-7 nose. I'm whipping over records until your ass is with the wrong. But niggas think it's on, I gotta keep a separate phone. Separate.
What is this place? What is this shit? This just gets weirder and weirder. These guys are fucking crazy.
It's that cop! The fucker that followed Wu!
Holy shit!
Get him!
Crazy bastards.
Come on,
Easy.
You're busted.
You're looking at 10 years, minimum. I look at you, and I don't see a guy with the balls to do that kind of time.
I won't do 10 days. None of us will.
What's that mean?
When the new year starts, it's all over. So your prisons, your laws, they don't mean anything to me.
What's over? What happens on New Year's?
The world, it ends.
How do you mean ends?
Master Chu teaches when the year of the snake begins, the world will end. All of its creatures will be divided into two groups. Those who helped usher in the Great Reckoning will feast in heaven alongside the Great Master himself. The unbelievers will be cast down into hell.
Let me get this straight.
Where is this Master Chu now?
I don't know. He's helping. We're all helping.
How many helpers are there?
Hundreds. We're his army.
Son of a bitch.
So the police cruiser is available in my garage now.